Nico Blake. I'm arresting you on suspicion of the murder of Carly Bradley.
There must be some mistake.
No mistake, sir. A young woman has been murdered and we need to ask Nico some questions.
No. I won't let you take her. She is just a child.
Unless you want to be arrested too, you'll step out of the way, Miss Blake.
Do as you're told, Sienna. This will all be a misunderstanding.
We'll need you at the station to be her appropriate adult, if you would oblige.
I still can't believe it. I mean, she was on her way to the clinic, you know, she would have been safe there.
Did this taxi driver see anything else?
No, I spoke to Dave as soon as I heard. He said he waited outside for Carly, rang the bell, heard nothing, so...
You were supposed to pick her up. You. No one else.
Look, I'm really sorry. I had a meal at Patrick's. Maxine needed my support.
You would have called me when you realised she was missing. We could have saved her!
Please, mate. I didn't think any harm was going to come to her.
Darren couldn't have prevented this, Ben. He's not responsible for what happened to Carly, neither are you.
Aren't I? I was meant to be protecting her. She's my baby!
This Ashley must have found out where she was staying somehow. The people would sell their own grannies around here for a fiver.
Yeah? When I find out who did this, they're as good as dead. Start calling the family before it hits the news. What do I tell them, Jack?
Look, we can do it together if you like.
Ben, so I'm sorry, I know you must be feeling dreadful right now, but I was wondering if you might be able to help.
What's happened?
Nico's been arrested. They think she knows something about Carly's murder.
Nico? She's just a little girl.
Well, obviously it's a mistake.
I'll get down the station.
Thank you.
Patrick, I'm surprised they think Nico's involved.
I'm not. You have met her mum, right?
Darren, let us know if you hear any more.
Of course I will. And listen, I was wondering if I could come by later and take Minnie for the night. It's just times like this.
Oh, here we go. The real reason you're actually here.
Yeah, of course you could have Minnie.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
What?
Ben's daughter's just been murdered and all you're bothered about is your silly little feud with Patrick. You're pathetic.
Carly Bradley, also known as Sarah Grant, was found at the local hospital. A head injury. Bleed on the brain. Dead.
Yeah, Carly was my boyfriend's daughter. We're all devastated.
Have you nothing to say?
No, of course she doesn't. This whole thing is ridiculous.
Chase? They've arrested Nico. What's that mean?
Thorpe's questioning her now. Look, I'm so sorry, mate.
Carly was killed in our house. Nico doesn't know where I live. This doesn't make any sense.
Yes, it does. I saw Sienna and Nico getting some posts from your car the other day. She said that you had asked her to collect it.
No, I didn't. Why would she say that?
Maybe she was after your address.
Why was Sienna so desperate to find my house?
Found at the house where Carly was murdered. Yours, isn't it? A couple of texts on there to your boyfriend, Dylan Jenkins. His father is well known to us.
I don't know. She won't comment, okay? And we want our phone call.
A young woman is dead, Miss Blake. And your daughter left her phone at the scene of the crime. I'd like to know how it got there.